The Laughing Spectator by Steve Porter, Edison Records.
Say, Mac, where's your partner?
Why, he's not here, but say, Professor, after I get through, you'll never miss him. Listen.
Hello, Mac.
How are you, Riley?
What's the matter, Mac? You look upset.
I am upset. Me bank busted and I lost me balance.
Say, Mac, where are you going for the summer?
I'm not going for it. I'm going to wait till it comes here. What's that?
Where were you last week?
I was down at Coney Island.
How did you find the water?
I found it easy. It was all around the island. Is that a man or a goat?
Did you stay long?
Yes, but I came home short. Say, Riley, never go in bathing after a hearty meal.
Why?
You'll not find it there. There's your friend again.
I took a bath there last week.
I thought so. There was one mission. Say, Riley, do you believe in divorce?
No, sir, I believe in a fight to a finish.
Well, my wife never speaks a cross word to me.
How long have you been separated?
Is that a human being?
Say, Mac, me wife's a great lover of dogs.
I thought so. She seems to think the world of you.
I saw a dog once worth $10,000.
I don't believe it. No dog could save as much money as that.
There's that joy line again.
Say, Riley, didn't your father have a lot of money when he died?
He did.
Did he leave your mother much?
About twice a week.
Say, Laughing Water, come up here till I get a good look at you.
I will if you don't tell any more of them comics. I can't stand them.
Will I talk a little more?
No,
have I said enough?
Yes.
I could linger longer here and make another bluff.
No, don't.
Will I go away?
Yes.
Come another time.
No.
All right.
Goodbye.
23 for mine.